Well, boys, you did a good job on the last one.
Thanks, Captain. There's nothing quite like a beautiful evening stroll through the swamp, lit by moonbeams and tracer rap.
Feeling poetical, huh? Good, because you are going to cooperate with poets on this next mission.
Poets?
After that attack on the village near the Kebana River, Charlie panicked and lost his head. They crawled out of their holes, and we zapped them.
We enclosed the remaining enemy soldiers in a heavily bombarded swamp. Your first task will be to replace the A-256 team there, and serve as a blocking force.
Charlie will want to get out of that quadrant, but you must not let him. When there's a suitable moment, the operation will be interrupted, and we will let our poets do their thing.
Okay, who are these poets?
Psychological Operations Exploitation Team.
Of course. What are they gonna do? Talk to the gooks about their midlife crisis?
Well, sort of. We need a few captives to get some intel. Poets will try to persuade them that we'll treat them nicely so long as they forget the struggle against the, capitalist pigs. Commies distribute some really good propaganda about us. Hopefully some of them will see sense and surrender.
Sounds like fun. What then?
If all goes well, we'll launch the second phase. Search and destroy. The objective will be to eliminate the stubborn assholes who've remained in the AO and refused to surrender. Then you guys will search the swamp and join up with B-Team.
Sounds fair. We'll give them a chance. But if they really love the thought of being wasted by Hornster here, then so be it.
Let's hope they all think like that.
Listen, buddy. You've had a very unhappy childhood, haven't you?
What?
You're bloodthirsty like some kind of fucked up M60-wielding vampire.
You noticed too, huh? I bet you he suckled blood instead of milk. Screw you, pussies. Better to be enthusiastic than all fucked up in the head like you guys.
Chill out, bro. These assholes are cornered. If they don't surrender, it's gonna be one hell of a fight.
Bueno, pues vamos a ver qué tal se nos da esta misión. Bueno, pues seguimos en zona pantanosa. Volvemos a depender del rastreador Nut para que nos saque de aquí. Porque si no, lo llevamos claro. ¿Cómo corre hoy? ¡Coño! Este que iba andando por ahí. Toma, cazado. Coño, ¿quién tira? A ver, el médico. Dame un poquito de endrogainas. Venga, comunicamos. ¿Qué? ¿Se ha rendido? Ven aquí. Ya tenemos un prisionero. ¿Qué hago contigo ahora? Bueno, supongo que vendrán a por ti. Vale. Hay otro por ahí que se ha rendido también. Bueno, tú espera ahí, chaval, que vengan a buscarte.
Work, guys. Looks like you've got everything under control.
Thanks, sir. Here are the two POWs we grabbed.
Excellent. We'll take them back to base. You boys, however, won't be going anywhere until you clear the rest of that swamp.
Wilco, sir. What are our exact orders from here?
Finish your sweep. When you get to the edge of the swamp, contact Snake 3. Snake 1 will remain to cover this area.
Understood. Any possibility of air support?
Affirmative. Artie at Firebase Glass will assist you. They're on the Black Knight push, and the call sign is Black Knight 66. Use Papa Oscar Mackerel on your map to adjust their fire.
Understood.
Good. Now go get them.
Vale, pues tenemos que continuar explorando la ciénaga. Venga.
Advance across the swamp. Fire at will.
Ya ha venido el jefe a coger a estos dos prisioneros. ¿Qué has visto? Menuda ciénaga. Cómo mola, ¿eh? Lloviendo. Me encanta esta ambientación, aunque sea así un poquito viejuna y cutrilla, pero está muy bien hecha. Venga, a ver, contacto con el enemigo. He caído aquí al agua, no puedo salir. Ahora. Toma, en toda la cabeza. ¿Qué? ¿Hay alguno más?
Akami metal.
Parece que no. Venga. Seguimos avanzando por la ciénaga. Thank you. ¿Dónde hay más Charlies? ¿Han caído todos ya?
Father Mao, Uncle Ho is a great teacher. Except Ho could never kill as many people as Mao without totally depopulating Vietnam.
Venga, cogemos un poquito de munición. Vale. Vamos, Nut. Sácanos de aquí.
Must belong to NBA.
No llevaba munición este. ¿Qué gritas por ahí? Venga.
Looks like an NBA medal.
Hay que comunicar, a ver, ¿dónde está, chaval? Aquí.
Intel 6, this is Snake 2. Do you copy? We have encountered a second enemy group. Over.
Snake 2, this is 6. Roger that. Forward air controller aircraft has spotted a large enemy group to the north. Snake 3 should be able to handle them. We'll proceed with caution. Over.
6, this is Snake 2. Roger that. Out.
Thank you. ¿Dónde están? Vamos a tener que acercarnos. No se ven desde aquí. Me han herido. Se bote aquí. ¿Queda alguno?
Intel guys will tackle that.
A ver, ¿quién queda? Ya está todo pelado, ¿no? Venga. Vámonos de aquí. A ver, ¿dónde están? Que no lo localizo. A ver, a ver, a ver. Ahora veo uno. ¿No hay más? Venga, sácanos de aquí. Bueno, hay que comunicar. A ver, operador de radio. Vente para acá.
Hotel 6, this is Snake 2. We've had another contact. This is number 3. Over.
Snake 2, this is 6. Roger that. Snake 3 is in contact with enemy group. At least 2 squads. Over.
6, this is Snake 2. Copy that. Out.
Eso es, así me gusta, que venga gente. Sí, vamos, que no esperes que venga yo a buscarte, que vengas tú, eso es. Bueno, vamos a ver si pillamos algo de munición. Que el tiroteo me deja un poquito seco.
Notes. Important ones, I hope.
Bien, pues seguimos, a ver, ¿no? Todo tuyo. A ver por dónde nos llevas ahora. Que si no fuera por ti, estaríamos dando vueltas sin sentido aquí por la ciénaga. Ya está. Genial.
Crocker, what the hell are you doing here?
There's a sick local down in the village. He's having some problems. He just called us on the radio. I gotta get down there.
What? You want to leave the base now? At night? With all those reports of Charlie crawling around?
It's not night anymore. It's almost 4 a.m. Captain wants you and DeFort to escort me. Nut will come with us too. Come on then, get moving. We're leaving now.
Bueno, pues hay que ir. Bueno, hay que ver al enfermo. Ay. Nah, la conducción en este juego no es muy buena, ¿eh? Ya lo digo. La mierda de coche. A ver si llegamos ya, me estoy cansando de conducir.
Doing damage. No, I don't say.
Bueno, aquí no puedo continuar. Está bloqueado el camino. Tengo que seguir andando. Bueno, entonces entiendo que los están atacando y que hay que defenderlos y toda la pesca, ¿no?
Proceeding on foot. Over. Fox 1, this is Mountain Eagle. Need assistance immediately. We are under heavy mortar fire and are about to be overrun. Over.
This is Fox 1. Hold tight, Mountain Eagle. We're on our way. Out.
Pues eso. Pues vamos a defenderlos. A ver, radio.
Mountain Eagle, this is Fox 1. We can see the outpost from here. Over.
Fox 1, this is Mountain Eagle. Can your crew engage the VC mortar team down by the river? Over.
Mountain Eagle, this is Fox 1. We'll engage ASAP. You guys just keep firing. Over. Let's give these bastards a little surprise.
Heads up, scoop!
Vale, hay que agarrarse los morteros, ¿no? Pues venga. A ver. No tiene munición de la mía. Bueno.
A plan of some camp, but not ours.
Ya sabes qué, voy a cambiar de arma, voy a coger esta que tiene cargadores más gordos. Vale, pues de momento he eliminado la dotación de un mortero y quedan dos más. A ver qué por aquí para robar. Más que no hay nada. A seguir por aquí a ver dónde están los chavales. Vale, este era otro mortero y me lo he cargado también.
Notes. Important ones, I hope.
Thank you. Vale, creo que este era el tercer mortero. Este sí que tiene munición de la mía. Aquí está el tercer mortero. Vale, radio. Que venga el operador de radio que tengo que comunicar. Eso es.
Mountain Eagle, this is Fox One. The mortar teams have been neutralized. Over.
Fox One, this is Mountain Eagle.
Mountain Eagle, this is Fox One. Check your fire. We are moving up to the outpost. Over.
Fox, this is Mountain Eagle. Roger that.
Venga, Nut.
Now we should move to the outpost. Nut, lead us there.
Venga, corre para allá. Que te sigo. Hay uno ahí arriba. Hala, creo que ha caído. Venga.
Let's move to the outpost. Right.
Venga, chavales, daros prisa. Bueno, entramos ya, ¿no?
Welcome, Fox. I guess we owe you all some rice wine.
Shit, it's not over yet.
Ahí empezamos con los empujones en las trincheras. A ver, sal. túnel ahí, joder. Joder, todo el laberinto. Y el caso es que esto es nuestro. Pues nada, ya está explorado. Creo que me he perdido, ¿eh?
Let's move to the outpost.
A ver, operador de radio.
You'll be good as new.
Ahí te quiero ver.
Hotel 6, this is Fox 1. You're at LLDB outpost. Over.
Copy, Fox 1. This is Hotel 6. Three gunships are on their way to assist. What's your current sit rep? Over.
6, this is Fox 1. We've repelled a large VC force. The main group are now retreating. Over.
This is 6. Roger, Fox 1. Well done, boys. Reinforcements will be on your paws in a couple of minutes. Over.
Bueno, ahí están los refuerzos. Venga, otra misión más completada.